Now, I heard you say earlier that you thought the election with Rockefeller may not have been the result that it should have been. What did you mean by that?
There was a lot of election day shenanigans that went on that day. And here's the guy I'm running against. I think he spent $12 or $13 million. And back then, even today, that's a lot of money. But back then, I don't think there was anybody in the history of a Senate race that spent more than he did in a small state like West Virginia, where you know media is not real expensive. I spent $1 million. I spent about $300,000 of my own money, and I raised the rest. But ABC, NBC, and CBS, every polling, back then it was just three, but every polling company and every polling television was in West Virginia that night on exit polling, which is extremely, extremely good, had me up 3%, 4%, 5% throughout the night. Then there were breakdowns in vote counts in certain counties. Then there were what are called voting tabulation machines that are archaic today, that have a vote counter in there called a butterfly, and somehow they got mixed up. And lo and behold, somewhere around midnight, I wasn't 3 or 4 points ahead, I was 3 or 4 points behind. I had over 250 voter violations from the team that I put out in the field. I really had about 500, but I just threw the casual ones away, but the real ones I turned into the federal prosecutor, north and south. That went nowhere.
So you did make an attempt to challenge it?
Absolutely. And I've never conceded that race. I'm still waiting after 26 years.